Just trim the clip right at the head, and you're good to go. Hi, my name is Derek Lieu. Here's a quick tip to help you edit your audio faster and keep your timeline nice and clean. A trailer's timeline can quickly fill up with tons of audio clips for music, narration, dialogue, and sound effects. My tip is to simply make sure every single audio clip starts at the very beginning of the sound. So as soon as the playhead hits the beginning of the clip, you hear the audio. The reason you want to do this is simply so you know exactly where the sound starts for every clip. This is super useful when you're trying to sync up sound to picture or sound to other sounds. Because if the audio from your clip starts a few frames in because you haven't trimmed them, you just end up wasting time nudging it around trying to find the sync point. There are a few easy ways to do this in Premiere. The first is to position the playhead at the first frame of the sound. And then click and drag the head over. Or you can add an edit, click the excess, and delete it. Or you can use the shortcut Trim Previous Edit to Playhead, which simply cuts off the head of the clip when you press it. When I work with sound effects libraries, I'll pre-mark the first frame of individual sound effects in a string, so I always know precisely where they start. For sounds like whoosh hits, where the sync point is in the middle, I'll put the marker in the beginning and middle of the sound. Another benefit to this method is, if you're sending your audio tracks to a sound mixer, they'll appreciate knowing every clip's audio starts on the first frame. And that's it! Let me know in the comments if you have your own ways of streamlining your audio editing process. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and have fun!